capabilities. And now I'm living in correctional facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary. But my technique is very necessary. Blame it on IQ, because it's gotta get funky. When you got a subject and a predicate, add it on a dope beat, and it'll make you think. Some suckers just tickle me pink to my stomach, cause they don't flow like this one. You know what? I won't hesitate to diss one or two before I'm through, so don't...
I live in hope for the growth and development of this country. Down with the dope, the political gangsters, the false pride, the dirty money. Life, it's not all a big swing. Why wrestle with the devil for a grip of his thing? I am created to bloom in the image of my maker, not a faker nor a taker, a pace setter. I stand to prove the excellence of my being in the path I choose. No doubt I shall find, though hail storms and thunder rolls, that pot of gold at the end of the rainbow that's mine. Elusive, you say? My hope has gone astray. Oh, my! Now, that's O-M-A-I. Get your hands out of my pocket, waving that ducat. We have a contract, they say, taking all the gold in the box right away. Tons upon tons of it every day. Well, I am made to pay to live in my Guyana the free. Can't you see? Bandits, prison escapees, crooked cops, robbing, looting on a killing spree. Got to watch what you say. There is no freedom of expression. Where is the democracy? A set of black clothes police beats upon me because of how I look, or perhaps for what my brother took from some Rockefeller who won't miss it anyways, because he don't plan to stay in Guyana the free. He's waiting on a visa to Canada, flying first class BV up on the way to the USA. But I am here to stay in hope of a brighter day I know shall come. No more jesting and jiving, less joking. Away with the village clown. That fella should have died when the Russian took my crown to lead my Indian brothers astray. Yes, black on black crime. Can't judge and equate on account of race or clan, social status or political affiliations. There are six races in this nation, and Guyana the free must be free totally from bigotry, hypocrisy, aristocracy. This is a democracy. All in all, it's all for all. So let's stop backbiting, deal-bearing, strife-making, and try executive power-sharing without delaying. For I'm sick and tired of my brothers killing each other while all along our mothers feel the pain, bear the strain, locked in chains of racism, dehumanism, mind pollution, mass confusion, all such dissolution. Where is the solution? Or do you want a revolution? What have you got to say in your seats of power? Don't you know a house divided cannot stand? All blood runs red. Therefore, kill the infrastructure, divide and conquer, or this nation is dead. Let's come together. Long hair, short hair, straight hair or lax. Funny man, money man, worker man or not. Singer, Johnson, Corbin or Dio. Don't you know you'll only reap what you sow? Why then be so shallow? For the ground upon which we walk is filled below. Blessed of the Lord, we own it. That city of gold they call El Dorado. Wake up, Guyana, wake up. More dear to me than all the world by sea-washed, sun-stripped sands. Let's band together. Start a new era. African Indians living as one. No more of our self-righteous views and own opinions in this struggle. That's the trouble. We can't get along. Me and you, you and me, living together in harmony, having a change of mentality, for I have hope in Guyana the free, for we are one people, one nation, one destiny. Thank you.
Let's go. Yeah. Hey, there, you know what that sound like? Feel the heartbeat. Feel the heartbeat on your eardrum. We got...